Are you guys ready for the semi-finals? And this is going to be game number one. It's going to pit Sukuban as going up against boss Naira in the very first map. It's Hardpoint. Crossfire, let's go. Into, but of course right now at this point of time, it is still Team Sukuban with the upper hand. And if Team Boss don't have an answer right now, it's going to be game over pretty soon. As Team Sukuban, they are just 5 points away and one step closer into the finals. With Azu has always been using her chopper, and they have secured 150 to 50 points. As we jump into SND for game number two. Go and get this defuse, but unfortunately she just dives right into three players of Team Boss as she gets taken out. Or will we see yet another shutout from Boss in SND and Metro hitting that shot on to Sharon? So now A is free for that plant. 3-on-2 situation. Harley, knowing that Sharon has already gained control of that firing range and will not look at the same angle, but will come in from the backside, gets Fragile out, and this could very well be a quick kill on the side of Team Sukuban, and they will take out the last member of BOS, and they have ample time to go for that defuse. As Taff still holding on to their containers, and is down to 1-on-1, it's going to be far taking out Kath. And Boss will go for the defuse with ample time to spare. Let's get some much needed intel on her. She knows that Kath is inside. Oh, she's looking the wrong way. Unfortunate for her. Kath just taking that second last player out. So they've got to go for this defuse here. As Kath, will she be able to go for the knockdown? Kath clutching it with that bat. Double bat to the head. Getting that defuse off. Oh. Here goes for that ADS. Should have gone for that one last player. And Boss taking yet another point. It is 9-2. As well as Harley being taken down. KRM gameplay from Karth gets one player out. Far could go down here yet again. And it is Sharon. 2v2. Again, match point on the side of Boss. But on the side of Sukuban, they need to win two consecutive points. They're gonna go into the firing range. Azu just managing to pop up and get a pittance of damage there from that chopper. So Sakura on that outlaw. Sakura, oh, misses the first shot. So Fragile will have to jump in here, and this could be a comeback, ladies and gentlemen. 8-2-9. One out, or will we see this? A 9-on-9 at this point of time. It's 2-on-3. They definitely have the woman advantage at this point in time, but Fragile taking it very close, and Fragile has been taken up. Petra taking out one player. Oh, she's going for the reload. Unfortunate for her, she gets taken out. So Eros will go for this defuse, and it's gonna go into game number three. Winner will be the very first grand finalist going to play for a 1,600 ringgit prize pool. Right, this is standoff between Sukuban and Boss Naira. An airstrike being dropped down onto that B point, preventing them from jumping in. And this could be a signal for the end, as Boss are slowly counting down to their way into the grand finals. 3 points, one more point is the only one to go. And it's gonna be 150 to 99.